Johnny Depp, a misogynistic, publicity to bid Amber Heard, lawyers say. Johnny Depp was heavily criticized during a final statement made by lawyer Sasha Wesh. Wesh, the lawyer for the Sun, called Johnny Depp a hopeless addict whose violence was fueled by misogyny, his alcohol and drug addiction, jealousy and anger. There's no doubt that Mr. Depp regularly and systematically abused his wife. The characterization that he is a wife beater is entirely truthful, Wesh said during her closing statement. Johnny Depp reportedly lost his control multiple times. Wise also said that there is enough evidence to prove that Depp repeatedly lost his self-control and all ability to restrain his anger against his wife, Amber Heard. Permitting all of the evidence, in this case, is the character of Mr. Depp himself, his well-documented evidence of violence and destruction over his adult life which have occurred when he was under the influence of drink and drugs, she said. Johnny Depp reportedly created a stereotype for Amber Heard. Wes also accused Depp of creating a misogynistic persona of Heard as the stereotype of a nagging woman. And the Pirates of the Caribbean also reportedly branded his ex-wife a gold digger, an adulterer, and a shrew to try and discredit her. He also used crass language about women in texts to friends that were read out in court, despite his stated aspiration to be a southern gentleman, Wes said. Amber Heard clashed with her ex-husband. The Sun's lawyer also said that there was a clash of cultures and generations between Johnny Depp and Heard. Ms. Heard tolerated the violence and the abuse because she loved Mr. Depp and she believed that she was capable of getting him better, the lawyer said. Depp have given his accounts in court for 5 straight days and Heard appear in court for 4 straight days thereafter. The Edward Scissorhands actor denied the Sun's claims that he was a wife beater. The actor also denied that his drug and alcohol use triggered him to be abusive towards Heard. The Aquaman star, on the other hand, claimed that there are at least 14 times when Depp became abusive to her. Would say that at the start of a couple's relationship, the actor gave his best foot forward. But after Depp relapsed, the actor started going on downward spiral that affected his marriage to her. Court hearing ends this week. The final court hearing will take place on Tuesday. However, the judge's ruling won't be released until a few weeks later. Johnny Depp and Heard dated for a few years before the actress filed for divorce in 2016.